Hi guys, Nick here, and today I'm going to play Lego Jurassic World. There's a video game here. You see how that game started already during the first part of the level. And go right in. We just need to move that. We're also into that pilot up there. I just need to get some studs first. Let's see the characters first. Robert Muldoon. And Jay. Hey, just rewound. And that's the first two playable characters here. Just need to get enough studs so I can buy a lot of characters later into the game. Anyway, yeah, full of the stud meter that is on the top there. And you see how much studs I got so far. And I got 5,560 right there at counting. And it's, let's get a little bit more studs before I. Oh, I didn't drive the also up there into Felix pilot up there. Yeah. Hey, wait, we got a lot of studs. There's a lot of character. There's that you don't get head right away. Hey, within in the game, so you need to get a lot of studs, so you can and use the studs to buy those characters within the game. Now let's use his just wheel right here. And hold down there, and zap the machine open. And then can dog the ladder here. And before that, let's get the studs that is here. And so far I've got a pretty good amount of studs so far. And so let's get this teaser journey where we're going. And that is 1 of 3. Hey, so I can get a mini mod and mini cards in the day. Can't do this one quite yet because I don't have free play quite yet. So let's head to over here. And get some studs here and use this joint. I don't really think to power it up. 2 or 3, and let's get this last one right down here so I can get the mini card. And that is 1 of 10 right there. Switch to Robert Muldoon. I head to right over here. Let's talk to this guy. Miners and hunters such as Robert Muldoon can pick up special items and track footprints to find useful Lego objects and clues. Let's press A to pick up a Lego tracking item. And then let's do it. I saw the footprints and also did the studs that are appearing here to lead all the way to right down here. I mean, that's later pieces for the that will try to right here for the velociraptor. And shoot right up here to get this target. It's so good. There's more. Oh, God. Not helping lay those pieces. And you can hear somebody that. But I'm listening to that. That Jurassic Park, Jurassic World main and theme. Yes, push this in. Get a little bit more. Now let's punch in the security code so we can unlock the gate. We need robot modern to do this. YBX. Now let's introduce Joffrey. Head up to here so we can open the cage that was also to then. And then what?
No, not Velociraptor.
And then what? Dixon, where? I'm trying to know such a lot.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Looks like we need to find Velociraptor her skeletons. Looks like this is gonna be sweet. This down painters is on Grant, and the other character right here is Ali Sakura. We use a shovel such as the one carried by on Grant to dig in these areas. Now only Alan Grant can build up also to skeletons, and Ali Sakura can jump onto the Velociraptor. Here's a skeleton here and walk right on top of it back up here. And you see right there, there's another mini cart. It's it. There's a lot of studs here. Everybody up to here. There's that Alan Grant to come up here. And there's that Ross out of there. Still need to get a stud mirror too. To be very full, and let's build a jackhammer here.
A jackhammer?
Oh, now we're talking. I thought it was a bigger one. Now let's build this one. And now there's one more to get. But first, let's get this main kit. And that's up here. It's gonna be a little bit tricky here. Now got it. Now there's the second one kind of in this level here. Before, okay, back to the outside, we just built this little sandcastle. One out of four. Now it said to over here. And then I did the mountain took steps so far and I got through the level pretty, pretty easily so far. Yeah, you see on top of there, the step meter is like almost over halfway full. Let's try and start getting the sides down here first before getting to the last because we're also up to a skeleton. Now let's destroy this box. Let's say it's helping later pieces right here. And we need this ring too. Who did on top of that last one also up to her skeleton here. Now straight up the skeleton. And did the studs and build the boss up to skeleton. And just have a water clock here.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again!
I had computers.
It was neutral.
We need to go over there. But first, we need to get to the top of the little cliff area. That's where the altar is. Jump onto here. Now let's get up to here. And need to finish up the stub meter. There's the steps here and on the top. That's okay. Fill up the stub meter. But you need to look around for some more sand castles. I said I can get the next mini kit. So just need to smash some stuff. You got studs and looking for need a sand castle. I think this is it right here. Two of four right there. So only two more sandcastles to get. I think that's all of the stuff that's going to be smashed up there. And then let's go to this area with the water core. Need to tap A. Now it's got to here to get to that repair area. Here so we can head and try more skeletons. Head skeletons. And pay close to you, flying in the
has stubs here. It just he thing he studs here. It's just a little bit of studs to go to find the stud meter. There's some studs right here. I almost got had three creatures fall. We also need to look for a wheel and some handles for that vehicle right there. I think this is where we need a good wheel. Now let's take the wheel to over here.
Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over.
It's
going around in circles all the time.
And then we just need to find some handlebars. And here's our other sand castle. He'll build. And just one more sand has a build to do. And then I'll get all the main kits.
You need another hint? No problem.
A sharp object such as a water claw can be used to cut through a design a Lego object by pressing Y. Oops. And there we go, and I'm very close to keeping the stud meter there. Now let's take it to this machine here.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the phone bounces the image back. The program is incredible. Two more years and you'll have to dig in.
And the strings that starts from the ground.
That thing looks like a
6 foot. And here comes John Van Hammond. Now that I suck right to do his high jump thing. And then get that his surgical down there again. And go right up to where John Hammond just came from. Oh yeah. Oh, B to hill on radar bounces to reach higher places. I'm just saying, there was a studs here, just because. Just need to get to shine one more. A boat of a sun castle, so you can get out of a main kit. But I just found one behind the lines here, so that's 3 out of 10. It doesn't mean that was the build a little sandcastle. And this is the last one. And just that other main kit. Let's finish out the studs right here. Hey, before I get into the next cutscene here. I was smashed a lot of outhouse right here. It's a good result from here. And smash this little bush to get the studs from here. And now let's head into let's do this first before I forget. You just need a whole lot of studs, so I can get it in game by high characters with the amount of studs that I'm gonna be collecting throughout his gameplay series. Now, let's splash this to get the studs and head into the OV right here.
John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule. What kind of park is this? It's right up your alley.
And there's a mosquito within that armbar.
Will you two dig up dinosaur?
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
And this is our new boy. And that's level one, the power rod. And that's the amount of studs I just collected. I got that stud meter full. Four out of 10 main kits. And just unlocked some Jurassic Park Jurassic World characters right here. It was from the first Jurassic Park movie. Also, I got some vehicles too. I got two golden bricks from completing the start meter and completing the first level. Yeah, let's just say that's right. Oh yeah, where the house doctor is first before I finish up this video. And on the left, we got Jurassic Park. And on the left, we've got Jurassic World. That was save and exit, so I didn't do this. Just needed to find the thing to hit press save and exit on. And that's about it for today's Jurassic World gameplay video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell if you're new. And let's get this channel up to 100 subscribers. Also get my main channel, Ninja Master Nick, up to 200 subscribers, which is 10 subscribers away from. And on Sunday, I'm going to be doing Lego Legends of Chima Season 1, Episode 2 review. And next Wednesday is going to be Chaotix Season 1, Episode 15 review. And next Thursday is going to be the second gameplay video of Lego Jurassic World. So stay tuned for the upcoming videos during the weekend and next week. Then I'll see you guys later. And peace.